So dear viewers, in this video we will see how to cheat in any games using cheat engine. To cheat in the game, we have to first download and install cheat engine in our PC, and we need an Android emulator like BlueStacks to install in our PC to play the Android games using our PC. So I showed at the last video how to play any Android game in the PC, so check out that video. And you can download the cheat engine from the link from the video description. So we have to click here to download cheat engine, and then we have to install cheat engine, and then we have to click here on yes, and then next, and select and accept the agreement, and next, and next, okay, and check it. I have read the privacy policy, and then next, install. This is the cheat engine panel, and we can change the score of the game using cheat engine, and we have to change few settings from here. So we can see here the setting option. We have to click here on settings, and then there are many settings, general settings, tools, hotkeys, and first we have to go to the option Java, and we have to click here show Java menu item even if the target process has not loaded. So we have to check it, and then we have to go to extra, and then we have to check the first two, query memory, region routing, read and write process memory, these two, and then we have to select this one, scan setting, and we have to check the second one, don't scan memory, that is protected with no catch option. We have to check it, and then we also have to check it, this one, the last one, main mapped memory, that is mapped into the view of a section, to check it. And once these three settings is done on Java, on extra, and then on scan setting, we have to just click here to OK to save the settings. So the settings are okay. Now we have to click here on, and now we have to click here on the selected process to open, and then from here we have to select the physical memory, this one, and we have to click here to open it, and here it is opened, and we have to put value here that is from our game. So let's play the game. So now I will play our games on the BlueStacks. So we have opened the Hill Climb Racing game, and we can see that on the Hill Climb Racing game, if we try to change our vehicle, to we have to unlock them. Suppose for motocross bike we need 75,000 coins to unlock it, and now currently we have 0 coins, and for monster truck we need 1 lakh coins, and for tractor we need 1 lakh, and for high speed van we need 1,20,000 coins. So and first we will start play the game, and we will get some coins, suppose over 100 coins, and then we will use the cheat engine to cheat the coin and increase that over 1 lakh coins, and then we will just unlock these vehicles. So let's play the first one, and we have to click here on start. So we will press here on gas to accelerate the speed, and we will get some coin. have this code and we have collected 7180 coins. So we have to put the value 7180 into the cheat engine. So let's put it. We will put here 7180 and then we'll click here on fast scan, and it will scan all the value 7180 from the physical memory. So the value is scanned. So now let's play the game again and score. Let's start. And we will press the gas to accelerate the speed and we'll get some coin again. And now our new score is 8380. So we'll put it on the cheat engine. 8380. So we will click here on next scan. We will double click at the address to put it on the active description option, and we will click here again 2 times. Now we have to double click here at the value here, and we have to change the value with how much we want. Let's suppose 7 8 8 8 8 9 9 3 2 1 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. Suppose this is the value, and let's copy it and then OK. And both of the value has changed, so this is the value now, and we will click here to save it and save it. And now let's open the BlueStacks again and check this one. I have reached, I accept the, and then okay. So we can see that the value is changed. And let's have few more of the coins. So you can see the coin amount now, it is so big, and you can see the coin score is now this, and we can unlock the vehicle now, this one. Let's double click it, and now let's give the 75,000 coin to unlock it, and it is unlocked. And now let's unlock it. Now let's give 1 lakh coin and unlock it, and now let's give it 1 lakh to unlock it, and let's unlock it. That's how you can unlock any vehicle you want by using so much coin. So this is the way you can. So in this way you can use the cheat engine to cheat in any game to get more points. Let's try this one. Okay, now I'm playing with the bus. So that's the way to cheat in a game using cheat engine. So I hope you will really enjoy the cheat engine to cheat in the game. And don't forget to like the video and comment on the video and subscribe the channel to get more tips and tricks videos soon. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe the channel and hit the bell icon so that you can get notification when the new video is available.